So while we're loading up, let me show a little bit. So the Orisa World book, as you can see, we're up to about 370 pages. And then we also have this image list where I've gone through all of the pages. Let's close that. And found all of the images that I think I would want, which a lot. So main reason I'm showing that is that I need to make a decision very soon on, am I committed to this book? Do I like it? And how do we go about making it from here? But none of that matters, because for now, we have to go visit a governor who promised us people if we stopped his planet from exploding. We held up our end of the bargain, made some friends along the way. We're up to, what, level 15? We've explored everywhere, so let's go back to the starport. Let's just go straight to the bunker. Yeah, we don't need Sister Argenta for this. Hey, tech priest. We're so close on profit factor. Greetings again, your lordship, Master Von Kalox. Okay. What you intended. Oh, there's our profit factor. The Aurora dead. We got 6 whole experience from that. Okay. Pitch black, dark. That's bad. She's a little off her rocker. Thank you, that's mine now. Alright, our first real heavy armor. Our dodge is still going to be tanked, but we'll be upping our incoming damage reduction. We'll gain some extra deflection against humans, and that's about it. That's about all it is. But do we now look cool? Can we look cool now? There we go. Now we look like we're armored. Pascal, do you get heavy armor yet? Someone else needs heavy armor. Maybe you, because you're from a forge world. We'll get you. Because your strength is nowhere near. You're never going to get up to 45 strength at a reasonable time unless we focus everything on that from here on in. Why is that so high? Oh, the Omnisaya axe. Can anyone use that? You could get heavy armor, but I think I want to, because you're not from a forge world, right? Where do I see the character archetype? There we go. And you're from an imperial world, a forsaken world, and you're from a forge world. So yeah, I think we want him so that he can get the heavy armor ability. Why are you getting that already? Okay. Let's buy everything we can from the Thunder Fang in case we don't get a chance to go back to it. When the wearer targets an ally. That's you. Where does that go? There. Okay. So that encourages you to spread out your bring it down. We've been there. Let's go back here and let this lady know that her fiance is alive. I wonder why you would ever do these in a different order. It really feels like you go, you get your navigator, you hit this on your way to Rykad. Oh, she's gone. Step, I forge my destiny among the stars. I guess that makes sense. She's supposed to be on our ship with the Winter Scale guy.
Let us walk this path to the end.
What's that? Oh, that's the trap. Are we good? Have we done everything we need to do? Ooh. Oh, I think we already did that, right? Yeah. If we go to the starport, can we let these people know everything's safe and sound? Do, 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 do. Because it sounds like something terrible is going to happen when we go to the Triumph. No, I guess these guys don't know. Don't know everything's fine.
No, your duty.
That guy's still injured. Okay, nothing to talk about with Lucky Jasper.
Rightfully ours. let the faith guide my path to glory.
On top, and we looted that. Here's the turret. Oh, if only we had had a grappling hook, we could have saved so much time.
With each step, I forge my
steps to the capital. Pretty sure we have now confirmed that there was nothing we missed. So yeah, we need 15 more strength for Pascal. And if we get him that, he can wear heavy armor.
We are bound by the blood of martyrs.
Okay, so we're just going to the western side.
Let us walk this path to the end.
My warp sight reveals something.
What is this? Well, that might have been worth coming this way for. Which slot does that take up? Oh, that takes up a cape slot. Oh yeah, that feels right.
Know your duty. Let the faith guide my path to glory.
Oh, maybe we should have Abelard with us. No, Heinrichs, Pascal, and Abner are enough of a front line. Argenta gives us ranged power that we're sorely missing.
We are bound by the blood of martyrs. Let us walk this path to the end.
Let's,
with each step,
make sure Vigdis doesn't have anything for us to do with the... This will also give me a moment to think about who we want to bring with us to the party.
Greetings.
All right.
As the only voice of our family, by all means, you wish to know about me? I suppose I can help you with that. What would you like to... You will hear no objection from... I have enjoyed your...
Alright.
Lord Captain. Lord Captain.
And then we've talked to Heinrich and Pascal last time. Adira, do you have anything to add to what you just said?
All right. Darkness creeps into my throat. My nostrils, it wriggles under my skin. It slips into...
Right.
I'm sorry, Lord Captain. Of course.
All right. So, something bad's gonna happen, and everyone's just treating it like it's normal. Abel, anything to add? You've got nothing. All right, we've bought out everyone here. All right. So we need a party to go visit the... We need a party to go to the party. Huh. Abelard feels like he would... Abelard feels like who we should leave behind to keep the ship running while the rest of us go. And I feel like he is not the type to enjoy a party anyway. I don't enjoy parties, so. Where's my formation? Adira does not need to be in the front. This feels like a good formation. Let's walk that way. I'm ready for my triumph. Fly to the upper way.
The divine watches over us.
Mm. All right. What terrible things are we walking into? Strong positive effects, negative effects, and unique effects. If you need an effect, grand strategists are what you need. The governor will describe the ceremony in detail. This makes me think of that scene in Genealogy of the Holy War, where Sigurd's army walks into an ambush. Allow me to give you a brief summary. Speak. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. A few healthy children, okay. That's feels, yeah. All right, I made all sorts of bad decisions. Abelard wouldn't approve.
We are bound by the blood of
Oh, hey. I don't want to do the flaming. Life of the Redeemer. Oh, right. We've got a lot of psychers here. And we're back on the bridge. Why are we back on the bridge? Shouldn't we be helping down there? Oh. Yes, point out to what everyone can see. All right, we're back to the upper way. So this is where we might be able to influence some things. Poor Abelard. I'm sure he would have warned us. Anointed, anointed cultists, acolyte cultists. I wish we could get a nice overhead view. Okay. Oh, there's no moving around, is there? Oh, can I? Nope, there's no positioning. I guess we were ambushed.
Can I fall back now?
Oh, no, hey. We kind of need to secure one side. Let's do that. Cassia, I need you to clear out over here. We'll give you Heinrichs for help. Argenta. Oh no, I said we were going to give Heinrichs to help over here. Argenta, clear that. Abner and Pascal will go this way.
bring ruin.
Okay. Step one. Magenta, prepare to hopefully murder. I can't get both of them in. I can't get coverage on both of them.
The enemies of
out of cover. We'll hit more of our guys than their guys if we do that. Alright. Unlock on that. Unload on that guy. Good. Run and gun. To here. Captive.
Faith without deeds is worth each strike is a prayer.
Good. Get some momentum going. Thanks, Argenta.
Don't touch me.
Cassia, bring these three together. Heinrich, buff him. And can you get to here?
Alas, no.
Alright. Oh, she can't get her lidless eye if we do all that. Well, that's unfortunate. Is Adira overwhelmed for one round? All right then.
But of course. On it.
Okay.
Beyond the Sire knows all.
There we go. We got four. Four more. The operative gains a bunch. So that gives him tactical knowledge. Great. Everyone here. Abner, your armor is super high. We'll do that. And you should be able to plasma a guy to death. Oh, and you still have an action left? Apply an exploit there. Now, there we go.
Out of my way! My armor is contempt. Stay vigilant.
Such is the will of chaos.
Heinrich is in danger. Fanatical old man. Okay. Good job. Where is our veil at? Should be this purple line here, right? Veil degradation 14. We don't really have. I don't really have a lot going here, but I kinda.
Let's see to it.
Okay. Enfeeble. Okay. Now. Okay, well, the Enforcer did what I was hoping we wouldn't have to do.
I serve the ruinous power.
Captive falls unconscious. Okay. Abner, who needs help? Well, first. Resolve. They have that under control. I feel like Argenta needs help.
Actions will let this be the warning to all who oppose us. And so it shall be done.
All right. Follow my lead. This Enforcer moves. Oh, anointed cultist dies. Oh, Enforcer just died. He did not fall unconscious. More bad guys. We've got that under control. Okay, Argenta.
I will bathe this battlefield in righteous fury. As the Emperor commands,
I am. There we go. Revel in slaughter. Free reload. Yeah, let's do this.
His will made manifest.
Firearm mastery.
I'll do it.
Knock that guy out.
He escaped the Emperor's judgment. I will not. As the Emperor commands. Eradicated. Doubt is for the weak.
Okay, Argenta, good job. Now you can dash to safety. Well, closer to safety. What? No, captives, don't do that. Cassia, pull everyone. Okay, I guess you were unable to pull everyone out of cover. Go ahead and clear out some bad guys. And now, who can you hit? You know what?
Me?
Buff yourself.
Yes, Lord Captain.
That's, yeah. Yeah.
I am your doom.
Forewarning. Who needs it more? Argenta.
Was it you or
Will do.
What kind of... Alright. Okay, step one. And guys got two. Request approved. That one we're going to leave alive for now. If you could just eliminate that one, great. You've got tactical knowledge up already. Yeah. Oh, hey, good. Clear a path so Abner can help. Okay. He really can't do much because of the veil degradation at this point. So let's just... Naturally, your reckoning is due. Done.
Not sanctioned to do this, but of course, Lord Captain.
Get into range. I guess we're trying to get the veil under control before we do anything else.
Such is the will of chaos. Take it.
Chaos guides me.
All right, but Enrix will heal. Argenta, where are the bad guys? The fire-starting cultists, they've got under control. Actually...
God Emperor, move through me. Be the fire in my heart. As the Emperor commands, I act. Faith without deeds. As the Emperor commands, I act. Look out!
High momentum.
Okay, the momentum has changed. Get the veil under control, Cassia. Get the veil under control. Kill her.
For the throne's glory, I'm done with this one.
And she's good. Get her into cover.
Crush the feeble.
Good job, Adira. Everything's 31. Ooh. Let's just buy some space here. Hmm. and exploits, if not... There we, well, okay then. Under control.
Anything else?
Bad guy there. And there. And that's it. Those are the only two bad guys. Alright then, Pascal, just come on over. Oh, good shooting.
The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. I'll do it.
No one else is in line of fire. Awesome. You are a psyker. Okay. And something about the starport opening. Sorcery is still growing. I cannot have what set off this reaction or where the light. Okay. I really shouldn't have brought all of our psychic people to this, huh? All we can do now is make to the we're not abandoning people in distress. Everyone come with us. That's it. Let's move out.
Let us walk this path to the end.
We'll put a chainmail over. Put a chainmail over here, just in case. Now we've got a good shotgun.
Let the faith guide my path to glory.
That's to the eastern side.
We shall reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Does something trouble you, Lord Captain? How can one find the right way without his light?
And I wish we still had the big gun.
Throne take you.
Oh, don't run through
the
that.
The divine watches over us.
This is the bunker. Is there nothing? They abandoned? Why would you abandon it? It was such a good bunker.
Let the faith guide my path to glory.
Nothing down here.
Of House Orselio.
We shall reclaim what is rightfully ours.
All right, to the eastern side, where there will be more fighting. And if we didn't have Argenta, that fight probably would have taken a lot longer. I guess Abelard and Einrichs are where we're going to be doing most of our swapping out, because Pascal's really here for his tech use and logic. As the goal.
We are bound by the blood of Master Volk.
Hours night. Okay, this is very, very foreboding, but
let Let us walk this path to the end. The divine watches over us. With each step, I forge my destiny among the stars.
I can sense a slight pressure in the atmosphere, like a distant psi echo. I presume it is the result of the massacre that happened on these streets.
You're being so loud! Why are you shouting like that?
Oh, did you say something, Master Interrogator? I couldn't hear you over the blood-curdling screams.
Bound by the blood of martyrs.
I'm surprised at how empty everything is. Okay, we have a chaos spawn. That's Abner's job. Alright, Abner, your job is to deal with the chaos spawn. Everyone else's job is to provide support and clear a path. Who's that, Dira? What does Void Bite do? Charge Purge. It's not an effect, it's not a condition. Okay. I do not want fire starters.
You can escape the Emperor's judgment. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Run and gun. You knock that one down. Good shooting.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Pascal, righto. That. I want the debuff on that. We're only gonna get three targets, so let's wait to do that. Let's keep his power reduced. And now let's get a buff on us. There we go. Would have liked to have done some damage, but let's get all of the buffs up. Alright, step one. Cassia.
I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
shoot. Who needs... All right. There we go. Everything's back under control.
Everyone, step aside for the throne's glory. Naturally. Be gone. But of course.
There we go. Now he's no longer in range of that. Okay. We're in danger, aren't we? But getting everyone resolved is super important.
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Out of my way!
Cross the feeble! I bring ruin. Fate shields me.
Chaos spawn, exploit effect. Ask all, just help protect. That one. Ooh, zero. Good job. Step one.
Isn't this a job for the service?
Do that.
The Emperor commands. And so shall it be done. Actions will speak.
Where can we? She could start marching those ones back, but let's start by There we go. Now, who does not have this but needs it?
Me?
He's gonna head down there next.
I'll put my psychic abilities to use. I won't object. Let's see to it.
But for how long? Until the end of combat. Okay, that's exactly what I want. We'll let the veil recover a bit. There you go. There's just one guy left over there. Yeah, Adira can handle that. Can I not move after charging? Oh, I've been getting... been getting spoiled. Okay, so Argenta, come to here.
I will bathe this battlefield in righteous.
You are currently running and gunning. Get some damage on the spawn. And gun. Get some damage on the spawn.
And in thy light I stand, and thy light I crave. Doubt is for the weak.
Can you... One more. Can you just knock that guy out of the fight? Awesome. And just... back to safety. Alright. So this should put the veil degradation. Okay.
I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
The scriptural prognosis is favorable. Request approved.
Job for the serfs.
for the throne's glory.
All right, Adira. Take cover here. Legitimately, she can't reach. So you shall wait. All right, Abner, time to swoop in and save the day.
Rejoice, it's surface. Actions will speak louder than words.
Faith without deeds is worthless.
All right. Now, light him up. Good job, revel in the slaughter. Now, dash to safety. Where's the chaos spawn? Goes there after everyone. So yes, Pascal, come here. Can you get the leader of cultists? Now, oh, I should have done that first. Oh, he's hurt.
Get me a target.
Natural.
Okay, hits cover instead.
May the divine's will be done.
One dead chaos spawn. Ooh, no. There we go.
Such is the will
All right, she's gonna need to run up a little closer.
Emperor, give me strength.
You pull that guy into the field.
Out of my way.
I am a navigator, not a servitor. I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
There we go. The veil is under control. Under control enough that Heinrichs can heal.
Worthless. 95%.
There we go.
Death for the weak.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
I know what is to come. But of course.
Just a bunch of knives. Okay. Another knife.
Let us walk this path to the end.
A telepath staff. You're using a diviner staff. We'll hold on to it. We'll make that decision in just a moment. You save. We're right back. All right, there we go. I wish I would stop doing that. Okay.
Let the faith guide my path to glory.
Nothing here.
With each step, I
how much experience was that fight? A few hundred? Okay.
We are bound by the blood of martyrs.
Right. We shall reclaim what is that's to the starport, right? All right? There should be bad guys here, right? This feels like a place there would be bad guys. A nice thin corridor. And the Aurora of the evening. Okay. Mm-hmm. Anything else to add, Aurora?
Know your duty. Let us walk this path to the end.
Alright, we are suitably chastised and threatened. Understood, Pascal.
With each step, I forge my destiny among the stars.
Gunner, sharpshooter, sharpshooter, agitator. Just those four?
Let's get to it. Let's make it quick.
I need a foothold.
Where's Abner?
I won't object to it. I won't do that. Take heed, rogue trader.
Out of my way! Hold on.
Ooh, that was a big hit. Well, we should have used his
the scriptural prognosis is pain. The order is contrary to dogmatic protocols.
Yeah, we'll get a little bit of armor for everyone, but I feel like we messed up. Okay. Who is this? This is Cassia. We need to I don't like putting her in that much danger.
Of military tactics.
Is here close enough to pull that guy? It was. Okay. Who needs a? Who could use an extra turn? Argenta.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
What is this foreboding? What? Was that you? Or...
You're not in range, okay. Then let's also
on it.
Let my enemies tremble at the sound of my steps. The Emperor gave me a vision. The Emperor commands!
Rejoice in battle! Duty prevails. Nothing escapes my sight. Doubt is for the weak.
Oh, she can't run and gun?
As the Emperor commands, I act.
Here we go. Let's get to it.
Stop it!
I'll put my psychic abilities to use.
I think he's going the wrong way, ultimately.
Lord Captain.
Let's make it quick. Out of my way.
As the tactical imperative dictates.
Percent, 28%.
The Omnissiah knows all. Come
All right. Very low odds of that hit, but we'll take the shot.
Battlefields are always drowned in scarlet. Me? As duty demands.
Good job.
Isn't this
and will this get a stun off? No.
Rejoice in service.
Guided by faith. Never doubt me. The Emperor favors me today. I'll do it.
Not sanctioned to do this. I won't do that.
Lots of debuffs. Excellent. Ooh.
I'm not accustomed to being ordered around.
As the Emperor commands, I act. The pain will subside.
House Orselio thanks you. Step aside. The Navigator is coming.
Pull him out. Well. He didn't get pulled out.
Me, if you insist, Lord Captain.
Cover me. Will do.
Everyone just.
When the faithful are idle, heresy grows.
Just everyone wait 1 second while Sister Argenta takes care of a few problems for us.
I better myself through my service. Duty prevails. Never doubt me.
All right, yes. Adira.
Say no more.
What is that? Just a regular sniper rifle? I have to have some, right? Yeah.
Dare
cannot provoke the whispers.
That's a bad trauma for her.
Would you look at that? The future is never certain. Hey, what's that? I go where the whispers lead.
The Emperor sets my path. I better myself through my service. The Emperor favors me today.
We are bound by the blood of martyrs.
What's this? A plasma gun. The plasma pistol. Yes. Oh, so much cooler looking.
We shall reclaim what is rightfully ours. Know your duty.
So this is... Well, that's to the warehouse. Let's go here real fast. Are there people in here?
The divine watches over us.
Can we? Oh, we can search here. Take their med kits. Okay. Alright, I don't know if that was worth the detour. I guess it didn't cost us anything but time. I dislike having all of these explosive. Are these barrels explosive?
Blessed is
watching the lady.
I've seen a lot of innocent people. I have yet to see someone remain so after an interrogation. I'll take it from here.
Yeah, that looks like that's gonna end poorly. You wanna stay away from those. Guards. All right. Is there a lot of stats we're gonna have to chew through? And where are your friends? Okay. All right. Abner, you know your job. Get in Aurora's face and hold them. Everyone else? Everyone else, you're on ad cleanup duty.
The Imperium is weak.
Well, I should have looked to see that he was super fast. Let's
get the spirit into us.
Don't leave us. That's an order.
Alright, I didn't realize he was super fast. I should have looked. I just assumed big armored guy with heavy weapon slow. Alright, that does force us into a less aggressive posture. Okay. Okay, let's... See if we can, what we should have done is we should have hit a save while we were setting up for the fight. Oh, we only get that one chance to, oh no, we get to come back.
Mm-hmm.
This might be a ugly fight.
Faith without deeds is worthless. I'll do it. None can escape the Emperor's judgment. As the Emperor commands, I act.
So shall it be done. The Emperor commands.
Let's get to it.
Let's make it quick.
Did you not hit any of them? Okay.
Request approved. The Omniscience comprehends all.
Yes.
For the throne's glory. Let's see to it. Naturally.
That is not the Emperor's will.
Why did all of my
doubt is for the weak?
Why did all of my percentages go away? Let's see if we can knock him out.
As the Emperor commands, I act. Faith without deeds is worthless.
I'm done with this one.
Right.
Rejoice with service.
You have no more exploits.
Everyone, step aside. I won't object to it.
If you could kindly clear a path for Cassia, or not Cassia, Argenta.
Do it.
9% hit rate.
Administration is a holy task. Doubt is for the weak. My emperor.
Actions will speak louder than words. Rejoice, your service. The Emperor commands. I cannot comply. And so shall it be done.
Time to slaughter someone.
The flesh betrays me.
I won't object to it.
Be gone.
Let's see to it. Naturally.
Did he just blow up the shuttle? Oh, and he moved. Ugh. I need to get...
Go down easy.
I am here to aid you.
Integrity factor increased.
Another step towards our ultimate victory.
We have a lot, so let's start with getting some toughness.
But of course.
For the throne. There we go. Good job.
For the dark gods.
Abner, good job. Okay. Slaughter.
I will bathe this battlefield in righteous fury. I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Abner, get some toughness. Heal up.
Darkest moments, there is hope.
And
I will not be deterred.
Good job. Doesn't he have his thing? Oh, I guess it already triggered.
Let's see to it. The Emperor is on our side. Naturally. Let's see to it.
Let's make it quick.
Die, die, die.
The body that corrupt in mind.
Rejoice in battle. Faith without deed eradicated. God Emperor, move through me. Be the fire in my heart. I'll do it. As the Emperor commands, I act.
And so it shall be done. Actions will speak.
Shield of the Emperor. We heal and risk the
for the throne's glory. I won't object to it. Let's see to it.
Oh, no attacks of opportunity. Oh, because it's a cutscene move. Okay. We've already got that buff, right? Right.
Doubt is for the weak. Do it. Doubt is for the weak.
needed that.
More trouble than it's worth.
Okay. So we actually have to move there to block him off from the shuttles. Abner goes there. Inrex goes there. And now we just try and spread everyone out so that we have. Oh, and if we do that here. There we go. Okay, we are now in a position to actually do things. All right, you're hurt.
Blessed be the hand of the healer. The enemies of the Emperor will be undone. As the Emperor commands, I act.
Hold on!
The King cleanses the body from the ashes I.
Ooh, that was a loss. Okay. Abner needs to get.
Will do. Farewell.
Rejoice in service. I will not be deterred. Rejoice. So it shall be done.
Here we go. Let's get to it.
Does he attack if you move? No, good. And move out of the. Oh, wait, no! There we go. That should hopefully help. And we want to keep him his damage debuffed. All right.
If I may.
Protect Abner.
If only that were possible. Be careful not to cross my gaze. I am a navigator, not a servitor.
You have my thanks.
Heal yourself. And buff Abner.
not accustomed to being ordered around.
Okay. Need to
I won't object
debuff to start. Toughness. Now.
But invigorate. Of course, Lord Captain. Get me a target. I won't object to it.
There we go. Magenta. Pop that.
Anything else?
I mean, this way we keep him debuffed. That up now.
I will not be deterred.
Out of my way.
Go into the Emperor's light. I am his chosen.
Such is their will.
Have you gotten Cassia's buff yet? Yes, you've gotten Reveal the Light.
Me? If you insist.
Eliminate both of them. Good. Good.
Isn't this a job for the serfs?
No, you're literally the best person for that job. Your job is to get up there and get to the sniper.
I need a foothold. Let's see to it.
What did he just do all that for?
What, of course.
Now this is 10 to 18, 24%, 24%. Oh, but that's an area attack. Okay. If Pascal can get to here.
my vow is dissolved.
Okay, let's hit Pascal. So that he can't get the cover, can he? Let's
cop
that. Joint analysis. And maybe you'll get a big hit on him. Oh, good. Cassia. You make him march.
Not sanctioned to do this.
Oh, he's gonna just free move over there?
Here we go.
Okay, if I thought that he had to act. Okay, that's a huge free movement. All right. No more.
Anything else?
What is this? What does this do? Heroic. The next attack against every enemy in combat will be an automatic critical hit. That's no good.
So
shall it be done. Restores all AP and MP and gains plus 5. Yep, let's do it. Block the way. There we go.
Focus, Van Calix. Focus.
How's your mind this?
Let's make it quick.
Success is measured in blood. Yours or your enemies.
Battlefields are always drowned in scarlet. Accustomed to being ordered around.
Everyone, step aside.
Your assistance is much appreciated. But of course, Lord Captain.
I fight the God War.
Your kick can't knock Abner down. And we got a parry on the cleave. There we go. Shove. Or we can just get the kill. Oh, only a 64% chance. Alright, let's try and get the... There we go. Alright.
Show me what you've got.
Move out of the way.
Steps towards our ultimate victory.
A curse.
Wow. Should have done that.
I won't object to it.
Lots of zeros. Good job. It's only a 32% chance. I don't know if you come to here so you get some cover from other people. 62. Good job, Adira. Abner. Okay, all of those are... Yeah! Sergeant Malgar. Well, that's a shame. Everyone's dead.
Let us walk this path.
Oof. That was a fight. Alright, Aurora. What do you got for me? A gem of dark vitality for heretics. A life-draining sword that requires you to be a heretic. And a heavy bolter that requires you to be a heretic. Okay. Oh, he must have died from Enrix's poison.
With each step, I forge my destiny among the stars.
Here's where our shuttle was supposed to be. Oh no. Alright. Seems like it was kind of pointless that we were able to talk the sergeant down if everyone just dies.
Know your duty.
Alright, let's get back to the ship and level up, and then time for a break. That's, you already have one of those. On I don't want veil degradation increased. We're very strength 60. Okay. Well, hopefully we get a super strong heretic at some point.
We shall reclaim what is rightfully ours.
All right, to the void ship bridge. All right, and everyone is healed up, right? Hello, team. We saw a number of ships. Need the sun vanish into the wall. Why don't the nobles have their own shuttles? It would be nice if we could save more than one. The nobles should have their own shuttles, right? We save the fusion reactor. That doesn't really help our situation. Let's save the most people we can. We should save the Electro Priests. I feel like the nobles should have their shuttles. Cyber gargoyle, the same. Okay. And the sigh of rejoice. What must I do, play? Okay, yeah, so we just have to jump start the ship. All right, let's do that. Mm. Let's not touch random buttons. We don't know what they do. All right, so now Cassia is going to paint some pictures for us and hopefully not murder a bunch of crew people this time. Jenta's just standing there. We completed chapter one. Thanks, Steam, with your achievement pop-ups. Okay. Okay. I believe you when we arrive once that is a that I can seal. I need his blessing. Okay. Fair enough. I think this tell me about here. Furbundus. Okay. Okay. All right, a rogue trader. Okay. What the? All right, back to real space. Mm. Yeah, I don't want to... Incognito is the way we should do this. All right. Hey, Vigdis. You know that a group of... What is it? All right, we'll do our act two, discussions when we come back. For now, let's go ahead and gain a level. So, assassin, we are looking for a vanguard, unyielding guard. Yes. Abner is going to... The warrior archetype has been mastered, so we are going to become a vanguard. That's it. I just get unyielding beacon each attack. Okay. There we go. We're a vanguard now. Abner, what's Arch Militant? Let's seek the opening. Yes, he's a... Yeah, that's his job. His job is that. What's combat tactics in? Right, you're gonna be an Arch Militant. What's versatility? Yeah, that sounds right. Pascal. Hunt down the prey. Okay, you clearly... Oh, you're the only one who can be a master tactician. right. Because you can, you're the only one who can be a master tactician out of our team right now. Oh, I guess Argenta could. Yes, you're going to be a master tactician. One of you three has to be a bounty hunter. Perception and ballistic skill, awareness, demolition. That sounds like it should be you. All right, so who's a grand strategist? I mean, he's got intelligence, persuasion, Lord Imperium. Ugh, none of this is good for him. It should be the grand strategist should be someone who's going to be, because these two are, yeah. Pascal, you can be a grand strategist. Bounty hunter, assassin. Feel like Arc Militant is better for her. So yeah, you'll be an Arc Militant, and you'll be my bounty hunter. Vanguard, Assassin, Arc Militant, Master Tactician, Bounty Hunter, Arc Militant, Grand Strategist. Okay.
Captain, as you wish, Lord Captain. I am a widower. Of course, Lord Captain.
Nothing new from Abelard. Okay. Anything new from Rex?
To what do I owe this visit?
Greetings. I made a mistake. As you will.
All right. Cassia, anything to add?
Words cannot describe how boring the brick. I have enjoyed. Right here? Of course. enjoy.
Maybe no one has anything new to say. Okay, none of that. Oh, I couldn't tell her to leave. Why would I tell her to leave the ship? What awaits me in the future?
All right. An ancient world with a riven heart. Find the path to it, and its riches will be yours. But paths there are two. In the cradle of your ancestors, a black dragon hungers, cunning and spitting venom. Another road. The road begins at the threshold of the expanse and leads to the bowels of the emerging world. Reading the threads of fate is not meant for you, slave of the enthroned corpse. Step into the embrace of doom, for thus was it preordained by the architect of fate. That wasn't me. I swear on everything that's holy. I don't know what the second road is or who watches over it, but I beg you, stay away from it. Of course.
Hi, Adira.
I'm sorry, Lord Captain. The voices are going
bye.
Wild.
I must take my leave.
Of course.
Anything to add? How are you feeling? Bye.
The old messiah knows all. The request is approved. Abner, may.
Okay. No one else has anything even remotely heretical about them. You don't have the strength for it. Life draining sword. So you'd lose armor pen. And you'd lose the knockback, which is really what we've got the power baton for. I think we're going to build him into dual wielding. There we go. So now he's got single shot and burst fire. We got an AoE attack and a strike. A single shot. We have a... Yeah, I guess if he could learn how to use a flamer, he'd be able to be a better arc militant. You're good on weapons, you're good on armor. All right, I feel like we're pretty good. Why do you have so much plus? Oh, that axe is what's doing it. That's not a lot. My stats are so average compared to everyone else's. Post archetype. Oop, let's spell that right. Post archetypes. I think we're as good as we're gonna get here. Am I carrying armor I don't need? Yeah, let's split these two to cargo. There we go. Guess we are ready to go to Footfall next time. So let's go to the bridge and we'll save. And there we go. We're good for now. We'll maybe get in some more today or tomorrow, but we'll be off to Footfall next.